to actually look at the walkthrough to save time, because let's face it, nobody likes watching me struggle for this long and make no progress whatsoever. So, I have to look at the walkthrough, which I will only use when needed. So, here we go. Room. Said it's been for freaking ever since I picked this back up. We take the Vahara, stab it in there, and we kick. Because why not? And cage opens back up. I'd actually forgotten all about Cage. They have this thing called a Soul. Successor, need not fear hell nor oblivion. Well, it seems like our protagonist fears neither to begin with. Ooh, new enemy!
New enemy!
Okay, now I know what to do. Available. Servers. do that. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Jump on it. Need it.
I see that. We must entertain our guest. You're right. We have to be gracious hosts. What should we do? How do I know? We need to come up with something. Brother, our guest is sighing. Sigh? What is sigh? Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to go on this pool.
You're big.
That's right. We cannot pass.
Headless. Yeah, that did not go as planned. Yeah. real fast.
Someone stronger than us. Someone who can control us. My name is Agni.
And my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay. But on one condition.
What is it?
Name it.
No talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
This is also one of my favorite things.
Impressive.
No talking.
Oh, yeah. Good. Those are my two favorite ones. And I'm not even a duel player. Alright, this episode's getting on 19 minutes. So let's end this mission now. That's okay. We're gonna save this here, and I will see y'all next time. Take it easy.